Claro, no, no puedes curar. How many students are expected from the last 10 years?
2500 students are educated in
Where
this.
You have it?
This?
Where you have read that?
I read in prospectus from this one.
In this institution, you mean this institute has produced 2500 students last 10 years? And I am asking about the Faisalabad and your presentation about the Faisalabad, not about the EC University. What? It means that you didn't target the main office of the Faisalabad Patient Institute. You just target the GC University situated near GC University in Institute only. Right? It means you are not completing your work.
Only three institutes were visible.
Is there any main institute in Faisalabad which is monitoring the three institutes in Faisalabad? Who is the main? Who is the main institute, main office in the Faisalabad of vacation training institute?
That was.
This is the main office. If this is the main office, it has all guard of the three institutes.
No information
they have all information, but they don't you try to go the complete information. आपने मांगी नहीं है अगर फॉर एग्जाम्पल नहीं मिली तो इन्होंने चूज फैसलाबाद में ही है वह तो नहीं है वाई यू नॉट फॉर दैट देखो देख मित्र ने टाइप ना दे रहे चल What are the objectives behind for the establishment of education in green institution?
The main objective of this institute is provide skill
labor
to graduate sector. And the students are...
Do you think that only 2500 students in 10 years?
No, not 2. 500 per year. Average.
Who is the leader of your group?
Yeah.
Who is the leader saying that 2500 students last 10 years?
5 years.
Well, 200 to 25. It means there is no agreement between your group members. How we will satisfy about your source of knowledge? Even your all group members are not satisfied on some particular statistics. Then आप जो बता भी जो leader है थोड़ा लीडर नहीं पता प्रेजेंटेशन की है अगर बना भी दे तो बाद में पढ़ता था है ना बनाई क्या है लिखा क्या है और बेसिक चीजें नहीं पता अब सारा सारी क्लास इस बात पे कंफ्यूज होगी कि डायरेक्टर नहीं पता वो बता रहे हैं पता ये बता रहा है डाटा बन क्या होगा